Okay. What are you sad about getting rid of him? Lucky too.
No, I'm not sad about everything else.
Oh. We never even asked her to get rid of my dog.
No.
Yes, she's just taking him away or letting him go away. I'll leave you alone to cry. Yeah, thanks a lot. Our own family forcing us to get rid of my dog and all kinds of crap. Didn't even ask me and my mom for our permission. They just gave Lucky away to another one of our family members. Making me mad. What?
Is it all I thought wrong was here?
That was me.
Uh-huh.
I was trying to get lucky. What do you do? What is that?
It's just a bunch of junk.